Unit 4, an email to Ops family. Dear mom and dad, I have done many things lately, that is why it took me a long time to write to you. My host family, my friends, my teachers and many others I knew here in the USA have been just great and concerned about me. They take me to several places and provide information such as cultural facts, important celebrations, typical food, habits and clothing. I have learned things that raise eyebrows because they are too different compared to our culture. Last weekend, I went to a riverboat tour. It was simply exciting. We went down the Snake River Rapids using a rubber dinghy. Don't worry, Mom. We used some special equipment like a helmet and a life vest. Of course, you need a group of friends who enjoy adventure just like you. Besides such an exciting pastime, I have ridden a streetcar, gone to exhibitions, concerts, plays, and I have had lots of fun. I forgot to ask about my sister Asalat and my brother Akil. How are they? I miss them very much and I miss both of you too. Much love, Alp.